Raz tańczyłem z moją lubą tego Tennessee walczyka, gdy przyjaciel mój podszedł do nas. Podstawiłem głowę grubej i gdy walczyka tańczyli, on skradł moje dziewczę. Ja pamiętam tę noc i ten Tennessee walc. Teraz wiem, jak ja wiele straciłem. Ja straciłem moją lubą owej nocy, kiedy razem z nią Tennessee walca tańczyłem.
Bet you thought it was your set. Just me, I have a slow focus. Okay, Ted.
Okay, standby, please.
Und der Haie Fisch, der hat Zähne, und die Schlägte im Gesicht, und McKees, der hat ein Messer, doch das Messer sieht man nicht.
Well, land's sakes, those Jiffo people have really come up with a surefire idea to keep those little homecoming feet from ruining your floors. When you get your Jiffo, you'll have all those hours you used to spend cleaning up after Junior came home from school for leisure. Just one application of Jiffo, and it guarantees your floors absolutely spotless.
Hi, Mom. I'm home.
Blut vergießt. Mackie Messer trägt nen Handschuh, drauf man keine Untat liest. Und der Haifisch, der hat Zähne, und die trägt der und Mackie, der hat sein Messer. Kinder und sein Kreis
Very nice. I like what you have done to it. Oh, and you've got a pool table, too. You know, I used to be pretty good at this. You know, the important thing about pool is being able to control the ball so it will move in various directions. To do this, we hit the ball on the side just a little bit so the ball will spin. Let's play a game. Oh, you stupid! This way! One left. Watch me sink this one.
Don't get him mad, Bella, baby.
Nonsense. He's all talk. He wouldn't hurt a flea.
Oh, get over in the other seat, will you? You know, this has the, have you seen those newsreel shots of the people who are fleeing Cuba? They land in Miami. This looks a little bit like it, doesn't it? This may strike you as quite a bit of talk, but actually, we want to get you to know us a bit better before getting on to the meatier parts of the program, and you have no idea, incidentally, how much cheaper it is for us to have a camera aimed at an empty theater rather than on some elaborate, costly set. Now, you can tell by the way Kovacs' lips are moving that he's trying to press home a point. There's something of the early Lincoln in that face, don't you think? Because this program is originating in Hollywood, we thought it might be nice if we could show you some background stuff of the motion picture industry. Nothing in bad taste, of course. You've all heard, I imagine, those radio programs on which the conductor rehearses a symphony orchestra for broadcast at some later date. Well, these programs have always been of great interest to the listener, particularly remarkable in the fact that the conductor has always managed to refrain from the use of profanity during the entire half hour. Look at those expressive hands. Sends chills up and down your spine, doesn't it? However, no one has ever managed to get permission to show the public a director of motion pictures actually in the process of filming one of his epics. You see, the little girl isn't on his shoulder anymore. It was your set. Well, tonight, we break that bugaboo of secrecy and take you to Migrain Studios here in Hollywood, where the great European director, whose name escapes me at the moment, is in the process of shooting The Clutching Hand.
Wave goodbye, Ernie. Just a little gesture with the hand. That's it.
Very good. No. Your fingers. No, you're too... No. Do that. Do that again. No, the fingers were stiff. That's it. That second finger is still stiff. Still stiff. Yeah. Once more. Yeah. I don't know.
Sheesh.
Hey. All right, now walk in. That's it. Walk in. And I'll knock at the door.
Knock at the door, you dope. That's better.
All right. All right, now last time your fingers were too stiff. Make up. Wash that hand, will you? All right. Try it again. Okay. Now slide it. Don't lift it. Just slide it.
No, you don't lift it. Put it down, you idiot.
Now in this scene, honey, you look at the hand now and kind of notice it. Then you scream. Not yet, dear. Not that. Not. Now look. Now look at the hand and scream. No, that scream's a little late, honey. Now try once more. Now here comes the hand. That's coming out. Now don't look. No. Don't fight it. Fight it, dear. Fight it. Okay. Here it comes. Now look. Look. Scream. It's a little late again, dear. Try once more. All right. Don't look at the hand. Now you're peeking. No peeking. All right. Now look at the hand. Scream. Good. Okay.
No, not that way. Come back. Come here.
Now, this time we'll do something different. Don't take the box, see? Just reach for it and then go back. Don't take the box!
Dewey, he doesn't think you did it.
Don't worry,
look,
my dear.
No, look. The camera's out there.
Gee. Good night.
Good night.
All right, we'll try once more, honey. Scream in time. Now, look at the hand. Now scream. No, that's late, dear. That's late. Now try once more. Look at the hand. Look at the hand earlier this time. Earlier. All right, never mind. Later. Now, scream. Yeesh.
Yes, sir.
What can you tell me about a truck that was sent out to the Gironda estate?
I can't tell you nothing.
You're going to wear that hat?
See the manager.
You're not supposed to have a hat on.
Is he in?
Well, he's pretty busy.
The hat. The hat.
Well, you tell him that I want to talk to him about a moving job.
Why? Will you?
Out on Montclair Drive.
The hat comes off.
He'll understand.
The hat comes off.
All right.
Forget it. Hey, Dopey, this way. Okay, we're going to knock off for lunch. Knock off for lunch. Put the box back, buddy. We're going to knock off. Get your hand out. We're knocking off for lunch. Don't touch the box. Cut.
Tańczyłem z moją lubą tego Tennessee walczyka, gdy
ha 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 ha!
przedstawiłem go mej lubej. I gdy walczyka tańczyli, on skradł moje dziewczę w ten czas. Ja pamiętam tę...
There's a general disturbance today over the impression that there's too much sex and violence in the movies and on television and in the field of literature. Well, possibly they've tried to kind of pep up some of the standardized books. Actually, it isn't so much that there's an excess of sex and violence in these various media. It's really that there isn't quite enough. Now, if there were more, we wouldn't notice it so much. Now, let's take, for instance, the weather forecasts. Advertising.
You won't get away with this, Nails. I hate you lousy cops.
Come on, Nails. We'll be late for the pictures.
Okay, baby. Fluffy Slice is the bread that keeps me going. After a hard day in a deserted garage chopping down cops, I like to be sure I'm getting the nourishment my body requires. And see how easy the slices separate? They're so light and there aren't hardly no air bubbles. You'll like it, and like my gal Sally says...
Come on, Nails, we'll be late for the pictures.
Now it's time for the time signal.
It's 5 of 11. Time to go to bed.
Ya pamiętam tę noc.